Here's a fun and easy way to blend a background for a mandala. I place this canvas on a Lazy Susan, so then I can just spin it around as I'm blending the colors. So I added the blue and I'm slowly blending it into the white. Then I change my brush before I do the darker color. And then I'm gonna do the exact same thing, just slowly bring that brush in to blend it. And now I have a nice smooth background to place my dots on.